How's it going, guys? I thought I'd finish out the year by doing a review of my cinematography work and my color grading work. So this year I've done a couple of shorts. I've done a lot of experiments which I hadn't done the previous years. So maybe once or twice a week I get a chance to just do a lighting setup such as the one that I have here and just experiment with what I'd like to have as my style and to try to understand my voice within the filmmaking context. But the biggest help and the biggest insight to my style coming through in my cinematography and my filmmaking has been the huge time and effort I've put into the shorts that I've made. After I finish this talking head bit, it'll be a chronological review of all the little shorts and experiments and a lot of the auditions I've done this year that I've haven't been able to show on this channel. This gives me a chance to show those examples of that work in this video and for you guys to see some of the experiments that I've done, some of the progress I've made, a lot of the mistakes I've made. So I hope you enjoyed this kind of video, and if you have any advice for me going forward, please drop a comment and I'll get back to you, and I'll really appreciate it. Thanks, guys.